Good morning, good evening, and good day, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Morph Shuffle. Welcome here to More Kill Team. So we're getting into the Teleporter Complex Incursion mission. So you got a lot of orcs. And those spiny things there? They're to do with Tyranids. Could be great. Could be fantastic. We're going in as the librarian again. You know, we're doing the campaign as the librarian to begin with. And at the same time, we're upgrading the rest of our guys anyway. So as an example, look, I gave him plasma cannon, he's got a missile launcher. It's great. Tech Marine's got a bolted plasma gun. Not got the metal gun yet, though. Missile powder axe, not got the lightning claws yet. You got that, ain't ya? Melee damage is increased. We're going in. The Tyranids aren't gonna know what hit them.
Fear no evil. Fear no
the
death.
Blood Ravens are here.
You have been transported into the bowels of the cruiser's teleporter complex.
What's the dead orcs?
Suggests the area has been infested by Tyranids for quite some time. The orcs must have lost the battle
blow
against
them
the Tyranids and sealed this part of the ship. You must find a way out.
Oh, we got the swarm. Swarmers coming. Oh yeah. Oh, there's some more.
The Emperor provides.
Come on in. Come on in. Come on in.
Elevator.
Oh, come on. No, no, no. Stop it. Stop it. Stop getting close. Going in.
Frag grenades.
I don't like that. No, stop it. Come on. See you later. Love that power. Okay, so it's actually moving now. Nice. No, you're staying away. Really, you're gonna be that kind of guy? You're gonna fire me at the same time as these guys are coming down? You are dark. No. Stop it. Stop it. Free up again, please. Go away. Bye, Bruno. Oh god, no, hell no.
Quad fire.
Yeah, we're gonna use that. We're gonna use that to our advantage. Take that, take that, take this. Really? Go on, only use one. Just because it's there, I'll use it. Hiya! 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 Oh, he's coming up, he's coming up. Oh, hold up.
The elevator power has failed. Hold this position. Prepare for Tyranid assault.
Great, that's typical. Goes black, can't see really much around us. There's two eerie pipes though. Got to be loads of Tyranids coming from there. You die. I'm ready for you. You will not get me. You will not kill me. Bye. Your times 14. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Very good one. Hiya, hiya. Come on. Oh, great, same guys. Right, the range ones are coming in now. Fantastic. G-Steelers. I'm ready for you guys in the next game. Not in Dawn of War.
Reach the hub of the teleporter complex. That suspended cargo hoist offers safe passage out of this hideous place.
Does it?
All it needs is a power cell.
Let me guess. I gotta go get that.
Chambers and locate the power cell.
So it's blatantly going to be in the last one.
Prepare for battle for the Emperor.
Does he protect me? Come there, bruv. I got you. I got you right here, man. Right here. Oh, no, no, no. There you go. You're dead. Let's go. Love the bikes and the buggies.
The teleporter is filled with Orc battle cargo. We suspect the cruiser is preparing for a planetary invasion.
Yeah.
The more you destroy, the less they can use against the Forge World.
I got this.
Rapid fire.
Your copters ain't match for mine.
Short of an explosive charge will stop these vehicles.
Yeah.
Search the area for explosives.
Good.
Quad fire.
There we go. Die. Just all of you die. It's so much easier when you all die.
Frag grenades.
If I can get away with using frag grenades or anything like that. And the big ones especially, because the big ones are bastards. It makes my life easier, really, you know? Oh my god. Get that, there we go. It's not happening. There we go. This is the place where we go, really, isn't it? Okay. Do I have to pick them up or there?
Place the charges onto the battle wagons and return to the central hub.
Oh, of course they're not going to let me do it myself. Oh my god. Angel of Death.
Health restore.
Oh yeah, we're doing it now. Yeah, go on, get on there. I'm No, 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 your razors are not nice.
Gene Stealers, damn it.
I hate Gene Stealers, they're so annoying. Plant the bomb on this one, plant it, there we go. Keep firing. Yep, butcher. Oh, really? I just had to go that far back. Press. I definitely got all of them. Actually, it wouldn't let me otherwise. The Emperor to protect, the Emperor guides us. Oh, great, straight across now. Charge into battle.
So
any space marines do, just run in head first. Please don't be the card effects. Please don't be a card effects. It's card effects.
Avoid direct contact. Keep your distance. Use ranged weapons to slow its progress.
Shoot her. Oh, I killed myself, fantastic. Can I skip this bit? There's no skip functionality. I know. Running, firing. Running, firing. Running. Not getting me, no, not having it. Not happening, no. Come on. No, not happening. There we go. One dead con effects.
Fear no evil, fear no death.
And into Xenos. Yay, lots of explosives. Oh, Jesus. I see you all here. Nice to see you join me, though. Hello, form. Get there quick. No! Oh my god, I gotta do the Carnifex again. Come on. Let me do it, man.
Avoid direct contact. Keep your distance. Use ranged weapons to slow its progress.
gonna get there in time. I can outrun it now. It seems to gain up speed quite quickly. Come on. Yeah. Love the painting scheme on the Tyranids. No, let him come to me.
Health restore.
There we go. No, oh, come on.
How do they expect you to beat that?
Like, really? How do they? Not without grenades and such. This is one of those annoying levels.
Avoid direct contact. Keep your
yeah, if a skip button could have been implemented in this game at any point, it would have been great. Yep, it's fine. Gotcha. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Do I have to like fire at them? No, because this does it for me.
Fear no evil, fear no death. Quad fire.
Quad fire is good. Quad fire works well. Come on.
The Emperor protects.
Oh my God. Am I supposed to go through here? Yeah, I am. Oh, look at that.
Teleported back to the hub. A minor setback.
Great. No, it worked.
To search for the power cell.
We've only got two left. Two left.
Health restore. Proceed with caution. Don't fall down to the lower floor of the chamber.
Why? Oh, insta death. Oh, come on. Oh, they've got those bloody pod things.
Triple fire.
Oh, yeah.
Health restore.
Fire in the hole. There we go. Lots of explosives, lots of death, lots of destruction. The Space Marine mentality, my friend. What we do? Go away. Okay, so we're running. Fucking things. Oh, I wasted that. What's going on, guys? What's going on? Come on, man. Come on, you lich. Whatever you are. Can't remember what you're called. Die so easy, you know that.
Destroy this unstable teleporter platform. Place charges at the anchor chains and move to a safe distance before detonation.
No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh yeah. This more causes more to appear, it seems. Kaboom. Kaboom. Nice. It works well.
Return to the teleporter hub. Beware of the unstable platform.
Right. Out of the way, boys, out of the way. Things are happening. We need to get out of here now. Shaky ground is not good. Okay, moving. Explosions are going up everywhere, come on! I wonder if firing didn't have that much, that's ridiculous. Get out of it. Swarms are so annoying. No, at least we've got out of that one alive though. It's always a bonus. I suppose. I can see an enemy there.
The power cell must be in this area. Search it.
Yep. No, not doing it. Wow, mines.
This corridor is destroyed. Use the transport platform.
Do I get rid of them first? Oh no, probably not.
Spore mines.
Keep firing. So many
spore mines.
Why are there so many spore mines? Letting the bolt shells just roll off. Ow, ow. That's because they're taking forever to reload. Somewhere over here, somewhere over here. Yeah, of course they're in here. I think we're pain and misery in this room. Lots of pain and misery.
Place the power cell onto the transporter.
Do it.
Now return the power cell to the teleporter hub. Death to the aliens.
Yeah, there will be death.
Protect the power cell. If it overloads, your mission will have failed.
Right, more spawn mines. Appeared out of freaking nowhere. Spread it out, spread it out. Concentrate, feel the fire. Yep. You're not expecting someone to do this? Oh, I don't like shooting myself, really. Yeah.
Can I carry it?
Okay.
Now insert the power cell. Throw the switch.
I'm on fire. We're getting that. Plenty of time for that.
Hello, my minions.
So it's going to come down, and there's going to be a boss in there. Be one bad mofo in there. What's gonna come out of there? Hive Tyrant.
The Hive Tyrant, commander of the Tyranid Swarm. Slay it in the Emperor's name.
I've got to face this, really? What do I have at my disposal? I need help. Damn it.
Is there any health in that area?
Probably was, but I probably took it from another one. Stop it.
The Hive Tyrant, commander of the tyrannid swarm. Slay it in the Emperor's name.
Go right, get the shield, then go get the grenades.
Power shield. Frag grenades.
You are kidding me. I got so close to killing him as well. Right, let's get the shield. Get the grenades. Go right up against the hive. And then we can fight
the
from there.
Hive, tyrant, commander of the tyrannid swarm.
Maybe don't use all my grenades in one hit. He was dead. He was blatantly dead. He was not. He was one shot at least. You're ridiculous.
The hive
time. Well, I got an idea. Save the shield.
The tyrannid swarm. Slay it in the Emperor's name.
Grenades. And get the double or triple shot, whatever it is. Tell me there's someone else. Go on.
The hive tyrant.
Let's get there.
Proceed to the swarm. To the command deck.
The result of my bravery. My finis. We did well on that one. And that is the next mission completed. 8 out of 10. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Got the lightning claw. Got some other stuff. The melt gun. Good. Power up stuff, melee damage, yes, nice. No, no survival. Fantastic, thank you very much for joining me today on Guilty. We're going to go for the finale in our next episode as the librarian, then we'll do it again as a stern guard veteran, then the vanguard veteran, then the tech marine, so on and so forth. So we're going to do it four times in total. Hopefully on the other ones we'll have quicker runs, because, you know, bigger guns and more attributes, that sort of thing. But thank you very much for watching. Till next time, guys, you take it easy, stay safe, and bye-bye for now.